Hello, this is Mrs. Brenneman, and today is the first snow day of this school year. Yes, it is. It's an orange snow day, which doesn't mean snow is orange. No, it's something for the employees to know about, all these secret little codes. And it's so secret that Mrs. Brenneman wasn't sure what it meant because it's been a while since we had a snow day. So Mrs. Brenneman went on that internet to the Board of Ed's website just to make sure that what a code orange meant. And it meant I could sleep in and I could not be, and I didn't have to be the secretary of Route 40 just for today. Well, anyway, I also noticed that they had a code blue and a code red, and I don't think they have enough codes. They should add one more code, code red and green day. And that means get in the Christmas spirit. Christmas is coming. The goose is getting fat. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Put some Christmas music on. Bake some cookies. Decorate if you still have decorating to do, which I did and I don't so much no more. I do have to put those stockings up. I have to hang them with care. Just in case St. Nicholas is soon to be here. You know, though, I don't know. All that stuff, it's so exciting because you know what? I really do like Christmas. My children's are going to be home, except a few. And you know what? We're going to have a good time. Yes, we are. I'm going to bake some cookies sometime and all that stuff. I'm so excited and I hope you're having a good day. Remember, it's red and green code day. Don't listen to that orange stuff, it doesn't make no sense. All righty now. Bye bye.